Mr. Tune, you know it's time to be informed of what's happening here in Somaliland, East Africa, and around the globe. CBN News starts right now. President Musa Bihi reiterates his government's rejection of President Farmajo's negotiation committee. Former South African President Thabo Mbeki is in Mogadishu. Somalia security forces kill three Al-Shabaab suspects.